FXEmpire. This is Chris taking a look at the British pound, Japanese yen. You can see that we are kind of hanging around the 157.40 level. At this point, I think this looks like a market that is trying to break down. However, I also think we have a situation where you have to keep in mind that it's very thin. Rallies at this point are going to be sold into. Looks like we're going to eventually get to 155, but keep in mind we still haven't necessarily we don't necessarily have real volume until probably after the jobs number on Friday.